Hey everybody, it's Dr. Quad. The doctor is in. Welcome back to some Subnautica Below Zero gameplay. We found some ore, which is nice. We're not that far from that. We'll avoid the squid man. I thought our depth was 600 meters, and it's not. Oh, we went the wrong way, damn it. Maybe not. Is there any more ore down here? Alright, I'd like to find... Oh yeah, there's another one. Oh, he wiggled. I saw you wiggle. Oh, we have four ore now. Yeah, we kind of saw a little alien sanctuary too. So there's the man-eating plant, and he can reach. He's got some reach. What are those things? Go check it out. A creature egg. We could dump. We could dump the lubricant. What's a big egg fork? Damn it, I can't drive. Or is this a dead end? Yeah, I think it is. All right, we're driving around in circles again. Yeah, I thought our depth limit was 600 meters. I don't know what it is. I'd like to find a little more ore. We got diamonds. Diamonds galore down here. Hard enough just to find down here. We're still not even out yet. We're probably going the wrong way. I'm almost positive we just came from here. Oh my god. I don't know where I'm going. We're looking for up. Come on. That nickel. All right, where do we dump? Eat that. I'm looking for more ore. Nickel ore, that is. I think we're one short. There it is. Alright, and how do we get out? If I see nickel, I want to grab it while I can. Here's the way out, Tommy. Fudge. Alright, so there's no real baddies in this section, it's just... Yeah, see, now I know I didn't drop a beacon. Oh, there's another man-eater right there, look at that. Enticing us with a ruby. Oh, where can we go up? There we go. Alright, we'll check out that next alien containment center next. Or whatever it is. Ooh, it's gonna be tight. We gotta heal up, load up on the grub. Scared the shit out of me, I'm not gonna lie. Aim at EMP. Big whale connection. I gotta build some more beacons too because I keep losing my way. Although I don't think we need any more nickel. We have six, we have enough. We've got like drop beacons all over the place. I don't know if it's dropping the beacons. It must be dropping the beacons for you. Just makes it kind of confusing. Yeah, the one thing I'm really missing is the ultra high the ultra high oxygen tank. What I want. And then the bay, so we can hook the prawn suit to the sea truck. Could be anywhere though. Thank you. So I wonder what our limit with this will be now. Are we going to charge it up in the moon pool?
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Prepare. We're not gonna have enough of something, I know that. Let's dump this egg off. Which one needed scanning? I don't know. Or the MK2. We already have that, don't we? Let's get rid of the rubies. Come on. The kyanite. Steel ingots. Which is what? How do we do that? I don't remember. Two lithium and one titanium. We're gonna be short one lithium. Nope. Then a titanium ingot. I know we're gonna be short on that. Which is crazy. Alright, where's the prawn suit? Yeah, where's the prawn suit? Phew. All right, we got the jet upgrade, we got the storage. Do we not have any for that? Oh, we don't have any. All right, we need this upgrade. Oh, we need the ingot. We must not have number one. Oh, yes, nice. Why go search for it when you already got it? All right, so we've got to go to the mod station. Let's get rid of some stuff. yet. All right, let's go to the moon pool. You can go 1,000 meters, shit. We gotta get rid of some of this stuff. You know though. Let's just see where we can go. Thousand meters, my friend. Alright, sea monkeys can give us stuff. Yeah, let's see if we can go down here and get some stuff. We'll see what biome that is. A 1,000 meters, man, that's deep. That is deep. You can always search for fragments if we need some more plus steel, but we had one extra, was it? Can you go down there? No. Yeah, we're not going to survive down there too long. It's too deep or too hot. All right, here we come. Oh, we're at the mine. I didn't even want to go here. Interesting. When you want to find it, you can't. When you don't want it, you can. Alright, where's our route down there? That's the key. Yeah, we're really far away. Like, what biome are you in? Jellyfish. Alright, well, we might as well follow these dudes. Wow, 2 for 1. I don't remember these guys being this deep. Closing in on it. Oh, it scared the shit out of me. Alright, what's down here? We don't know. We haven't kind of gone down this deep. In this biome. Look at the size of that thing.
Rising temperatures detected in mineral-rich fissure below.
Does that mean we wouldn't survive? I don't see any baddies here. Okay.
This site is one of some significance. Its data will assist us on our quest.
All right, a lot of uranium and diamonds.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
All right, we found that one. The Grand Cotton, the Loop Plant. Okay. Let's drive around a little more, shall we? Save it. This looks like the end of the world. Wow, this goes friggin' deep. Yeah, it just goes from nowhere. God damn it, I knew it. Oh, I just had a heart attack. Let's go where those jellyfish were. We can find them again. I feel a little too deep for him still. All right, it's Mercury 2 again. We could get this beacon right here. Oh, there's more sea monkeys down here. I thought that might have been a spiral plant. I don't even know what one looks like. The sea monkey nest. Nothing in it though. Ugh. You know what? Let's go check out. Marguerite's place. See if she's there. Oh, we don't need to go there again. Ah, so many beacons. All right, where do we want to head? All right, she's this way. Yeah, just to see if she's at her place as well. Gotta watch out for those sharks. Or whatever they are. Alright, she's right over here. All right, here's her base. Where was the front door? We'll fix you up.
You again.
Oh, she's back. All right, we have access to in here now. Just her bed. Let's get that communication.
A fortnight into our voyage, I was more or less living inside the creature's ribcage. It meant shelter, and it meant food. The flesh was starting to rot. The stench was unlike anything I'd ever smelled. As we floated, the temperature dropped. The rotten meat began to stiffen and freeze. Slowly, almost imperceptibly, the Reaper began to lose buoyancy. We sank a little each day. My sanctuary was becoming my tomb, and I was at the mercy of the current and the winds. Until one day, I saw a smattering of penguins in the distance. Swimming birds usually mean solid land of some kind. I was lucky. The winds followed their path. Hours later, I saw a blessed sight. An unmoving cloud sitting upon the water. Land. It re- renewed my spirit as I watched the land get closer and closer. The Reaper slowly sank, but I was no longer worried. When the Reaper finally sank below the water, I was close enough to lazily swim my way to shore. I made a note to come back for the Reaper skull. I didn't ride the beast for 3 weeks to have no proof. Land never felt so good, even in this Arctic hell.
All right, well, we got a little more of her story. Eat some more here, drink.
Vital signs stabilizing.
All right, well, we're gonna stop the video here. I know it's running long again. Yeah, if you like the video, hit like. If not, dislike. That is perfectly fine. Subscribe for more. It's Dr. Quad. The doctor's out. Be safe.